The gesture of this hand is really cool, but I just can't make it come across. I need to work out something different.
Thank you.